This is Dave with Dave's TR4A. It's still the ninth day of my trip through New England in my TR4A, and we're sitting at the base of Mount Washington in New Hampshire. And what I'm gonna do here is show the whole video all the way up to the top. It's kind of long, but I didn't want to cut any out of it just so you can see how long it takes to get up there. It's like 8 miles to the top. So anyway, enjoy, and I'll post the descent in another video. Here's a picture of the group I've been traveling with right at the base of Mount Washington right before we went up to the summit. On the left is Tom, who's got a really nice green British Racing Green TR3, and then George is next to him, and he's got the royal blue E-type coupe. And then Ed is standing in front of his yellow TR6, and then right next to him is Bruce, who we affectionately called Map Man, who is responsible for coming up with all these terrific rides we've been going through the mountains up here with. And last but not least is my good friend Jerry, who introduced me to all these guys and invited me to come along, and was just a tremendous trip. Just a quick comment on the weather. You'll notice that it was a real nice day down in the bottom here at the base of the mountain. Just a few clouds in the sky, and it was probably around middle 70s in temperature, but you'll see as we get up higher, it changed quite a bit.
You see that? You guys are all going up free.
Oh, no kidding.
Yes, because you got antique cars.
Shit.
Imagine that.
Yeah.
So use your lower gears. Use your lower gears on the way down. Save the brakes. I'm sure you're going to do that anyway. You want to baby this thing.
Yeah.
All right.
Yes, sir.
TR4. Very
TR4.
Nice.
TR4.
Thank you.
Lord,
very nice.
Several of them.
Well, I thought
use your lower brake. Okay. Your lower gears. And okay. There's little stickers you pass there to get you to the museum up at the summit.
Okay, great.
Enjoy your time up there with your friends.
Thank you.
Stay in second gear most of the time. I think I got down to first once or twice, but once I got up into the gravel part, but it's a lot steeper than it looks like on the video. Thank you.
your lights.
She said they're right here from New York somewhere.
I guess they walked up.
Is this part of the Appalachian Trail? Probably not. No, it's...
I think it might come through.
Did you have trouble?
No. I just took it real slow.
Oh, you were the last one?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Right here, I had to try to come up, and I caught the traction, wouldn't let the wheels spin.
Oh, yeah.
Smell my clutch.
I think mine might be a little too.
So here's a view from the top looking down on our cars. That's actually a cloud, I guess, you're looking at. So here's a little fun fact. On the building you can see up in the picture here, there's chains that go over the roof. And these aren't little chains. These are like anchor chains. They're probably 3/8-inch thick links on it. And to hold the roof down. And just a little research, and back in 1934, Mount Washington held the record for the highest wind speed on the planet, not just in the United States, but the planet. It was 231 miles an hour. So I don't know how, apparently this building wasn't there then. But anyway, I just thought I'd mention that. Here's a shot of the Cog Railway. Well, there was my ascent up Mount Washington. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll be posting the descent shortly.